I had not wanted to see this place again.
Why not?
I was afraid it would be like this. The same. Not a stone out of place.
You would rather that Majestic 12 had burned it down?
I would rather... No, let's go. Only in novels do places crumble to dust for no reason when their spirit is lost.
Your mother?
Lead the way. I no longer have a key. We must find my mother's secret computer room, where she did all her work. A place she kept hidden, even from me.
Alright. So, rather than go towards the front entrance, let's just head around to the back. It's a bit closer to where we need to go. It's just boarded up so we can smash right through it. That's a gigantic door.
I'm pulling up the floor plan. An old summer home built during the Third Republic. It's been vacant since Miss Duclair's assassination. Hopefully these elegant rooms contain some clues about the Duclair family's involvement with the Illuminati.
And throughout the house, what's-her-name is going to have a lot of flashbacks. Just recalling all the stuff that went on during her childhood here, and well, no one really cares, so I won't really bore you with any of that. And this login and password is very important. And 100 credits back. Just eat some chips and drop this knife. I'll drop these goggles as well, and drop the rebreather. Make room for some stuff in here. I'm tempted to get the mini crossbow because of those, those flare darts. They sound kind of cool. I don't know. No, don't load the tranquilizer. Just there we go.
My mom's room. And look, her favorite painting. I can't believe the assassins didn't take it. Oh, the hours she would spend just sitting at that table and staring up at her priceless treasure.
Cool. So, let's see, head in the bathroom here. Yeah, we always have to visit the bathroom, but there's a reason.
What are you looking for?
Remember this guy? Yeah, he's not gone either. So, let's open this room up. I think this is her old room.
My little prison for 18 years.
Yep. Lockpick on there. Activate the skull, and this will move aside. Get another weapon mod. Plasma clip. Lockpick. A zyme vial.
And I wanted to be in the city, but I guess Mom thought it was easier to keep her activities secret in the country.
I'm telling you, this assault rifle is going to be amazing if we ever have to use it. And I'm just assuming that we have to use it against Gunther, since we don't know his kill switch. But, anyway. This way.
I don't know if this will help, but I used to use that computer whenever I was at home. The last time was just before my mother was killed. The login is Nicolette. The password is Chad.
Already ahead of you. You guys can read that if you want. I honestly don't care too much about that. I don't think there's anything important in there.
You will find no one to help you here. If Duclair has been dissected, replace the cryonic storage.
Thanks for sharing that, Icarus. I'm trying to grab this multi-tool. There we go. Unfortunately, either everything is built way too big or JC is very, very short. Suddenly, that statement that the Russian girl made about us wearing trench coats to make us look bigger is making sense. So now we have the basement key and just open that up. Thanks. Get another lockpick here. Making up for the four we had to use to get into the club.
An old bunker built during World War II by the previous owner to hide Jewish families. The Duclairs acquired the property after the Nazis sent him to a camp. Germany. Strange. I'm picking up heavy-duty fiber optic activity down here.
Fiber optic activity? Those are used in computers. Huh. Imagine that.
Some kind of giant routing station. Not on any telecom map I've ever seen. Petabytes of transmission.
Oh, watch this.
Beth Duclair's probably used it to analyze net traffic.
Any second now. Better. Yep.
What's this? A dungeon?
Yeah, she just comes plowing through all that. Another accuracy mod. So, we increase the magazine size, the reload rate, and the accuracy even more. So, it's getting to be, well, pretty impressive now, actually.
Oh my god.
I remember that, that one, it was like a data chit or something that we found behind the painting. There we go. B. Duclair, Nico.
I had no idea.
So you found Beth's computer. We are destined to meet, perhaps. If you are truly our ally, you will help me access the MJ-12 computer network and complete the Grey Death vaccine. Find Nicolette. You will need her key in order to exit through the crypt. I will be directing you to a nearby cathedral.
Let's just unlock and open all that first, though.
What is it?
A transmission from Morgan Everett. He wants me to go out the back way through the crypt to a nearby cathedral.
The Cathedral of the Knights Templar?
He didn't say. I'm supposed to access the Majestic 12 computer network.
Yes, Majestic 12 controls the place now. They killed the knights for their gold reserves. Everett must want you to sneak to that part of town through the sewers that connect to our property.
I thought the Templars vanished centuries ago.
They invented the modern banking system and were its directors, under one name or another, until Majestic 12 took over.
He said you had a key.
Yes, here it is. The crypt is in the maze behind the chateau. Listen to Everett. He is right to want to avenge the Templars.
Cool. Alright, so we got that key, but let's move up here first. Let's grab the upgrade canister. And we're gonna upgrade the subdermal one. So now we've maxed out that one. That's the one that increases our protection against bullets and bladed weapons. So I think with that combined with max regeneration and 18 bioelectric cells, we should be good to take on pretty much anything. So moving on. We just gotta head right back out. I'm gonna quick save just, I don't know, in case a tank drops on top of us. And now we just head back up to the top, and we have to go through a little maze to get to the sewers. And conveniently, the maze is right there, right where we came out. Quick save here.
Exit the Duclair estate through the crypt at the end of the maze. The system I need you to access is inside a cathedral that belonged to the Knights Templar until MJ-12 slaughtered the knights for the gold reserves.
Yeah, so
look out, JC, I'm picking up heat signatures in the sewers. I think somebody's expecting you.
Really isn't much of a maze if we could just walk right in and find the exit. Pretty much just by walking in a diagonal line.
Try to ignore the smell. This sewer connects to a street near the cathedral, not too far from here.
Okay. And there we go. And I love this music. Kind of like a organ version of the main menu music.